Let's do this. Trap.
Be around.
Bearer, lest this.
That's right, I was gonna see if I could summon some help here. the boss. There's something over here. Good to know. Don't need to go over there. I'm not close going to be this time. Fight this guy. Oh my gosh, the sword. Alright, let's get this shot. Mm-hmm. Life gems. I do not ever remember fighting this guy, but he must have. Where's this bonfire at? Alright. Let's look this up. Light the next bonfire in the doors of Pharaoh's. Alright, so I gotta kill these two guys first. Fun. Alright, life gems. It's you and me. Thank you. on? Where is this thing going on? Okay. Primal Knight, once you defeat with this, make your way up the stairs, face Grim Warrior, drop off this platform, and enter a small cave entrance on the right. What's going on up here?
Again? No, I'm not serious. You do have a rather pleasant scent. The type I'm quite fond of.
We're back to show by the Ring of Whisper and the Silver Cat Ring. Silver.
Satisfied? I'll be around.
Back to the street. I'm gonna equip the Ring of Whispers.
Thank you. cheated my better half. This is my thanks. Take it. I have no gods to pray to. But still, I pray that your journey will be safe.
That's the optional kill him. He drops a second dragon for you. Cool, let's do that. Raises maximum HP. This is where Objection Dragons can see HP spam. Second patch of Lion Warrior to the bonfire. Drops the thing. What's the refrain effects like the truth possible? Fragment branch view and pepper line to the right. Video of okay. It's that guy. Not that one. This one over here. Okay. What I used it this week, more this week.
I'll be around if you need it. Buddy's call.
Thank you for helping me. I am Ornifex. I owe you some form of thanks, but have nothing for you at the moment. If it would not trouble you, could you visit my abode just down the way? Thank you, kind traveler. I believe that I can be of assistance if you would visit me at my home. Thank you, kind traveler. I believe...
I'll be around if you need that.
Sorry, I was chatting with my bro about football. He's a 49ers fan. He's kind of sad. All right, let's see here. So it looks like this dude broke this chest that I'm supposed to go get. Oh, there's a bonfire next to him. So maybe if I just don't open chest, I can recover it. I'm missing something. Pharaoh's second bonfire. So I'm trying to figure out where the second bonfire is. No, it's right there. Okay.